For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Avi. What clocks come?
Yeah, my people, welcome back to another episode of Nagi Real TV. And right now, this one here, alone festivity. My friend, that sounds pretty damn last show, man. Yeah, bruh, somebody find it. I must release a video of her being hit by a cam. Right now, she's furious. She's furious as fuck. I talk about anybody release it. Pee and one bag of thing. A bag of people say, oh, she deserve it. Many people say, she deserve it. See her time, don't forget. A dose of the medicine, what she normally dish out from people. Isn't it? So you don't know the thing as much as you as the video out. So far, I have the edited version. Isn't it? Still away from the unedited version. But if you want to see it, you don't know the thing. I'm going to place a link below and take it to my Instagram page. By the way, if you want to look for me, Nagi underscore World TV underscore Instagram page. Wake up and see it. Look like you get disabled, you see me? So you don't know anything. I'm going back on the first Nagi underscore World underscore page. So just click your link. Click your link and do the right thing, you see me? In other news, this man, you know my viewers and subscribers. You don't know what kind of silly move this he make, but it look like say he must be a braaf. You see me, I say, yeah, man. I get to understand, say, I brought over $400,000. And at the same time, he screenshot it. But then call it, video it. You see me, I say, as I can see, I am that. You see it, man, they in the background, I boost him. You don't know, say, the unfortunate thing, I'm the worst thing ever. Yeah, man, I cut out in belly and robbing my viewers and subscribers. I get to understand, say, he's dead. No jokes about it. Yes, man, losing life over the bricks. You see me? Some people alone with them things, yeah. You see it? You could have your money, only if you need to shut up your mouth, my viewers and subscribers, and go and enjoy it in silence. But no, man, in the have to get caught up in a social media limelight, you see me? But I just say, go, RIPTL, you see me? I hope others can use this man as an example as well. And she say it's not wise for your braaf and a show crazy stacks of money and stuff like that, you see me? This man learned the hard way. And I like saying him I get a chance for you. You know what I say? Prove himself worthy again. He bite it us. But RIP to your Rasta man and condolences. Same speed to a family. You see me? And in closing, my viewers and subscribers. Lonis and Narsenis are going in a John shop. Yes, man. Former policeman jailed in connection with the brutal murder of business executive after a suspected intimate partner dispute. Yeah. Make it feel nice, my viewers and subscribers, that former policeman stab up this man. Yeah, after they have mostly sexual intercourse, and then they must get in a heated or sore argument. Yeah, man, cause man stab him, my viewers and subscribers. One in him chest me a year, so one in him neck at least, one in him arm, and one in him abdomen. You see me, I say? Batty asks my viewers and subscribers, and the news is as follows. A 28-year-old former policeman is to be questioned by detectives this week in connection with the brutal killing of Assistant General Manager of Management Control, MC Systems, William Duar. Duar is believed to have been stabbed to death earlier this week by the suspect who the police say he had invited into his apartment at the popular Oatlands apartment complex in Kansas Springs, St. Andrew. No jokes about it. Up at them here today. I hope they say most Batiaks go on. Yeah, man, Barbican, them uptown side, the Reddies and Cherry Guard, no jokes about it. Always up in them type of area, you have them type of deaths here take place. Duar was stabbed in the neck, abdomen, and left arm. Investigators recovered several items from the crime scene, including the suspect's national identification card, a wallet, several blood samples, along with used and unused condoms. Batiaks. According to police reports, Mr. Duar was stabbed when an agreement arose between him and the former policeman after both had sexual intercourse. The suspect, who's a former police constable from Brandon Hill, St. Andrew, reportedly took a taxi to Alfred Tree after the killing. He later turned himself into the Constant Spring Police. The suspect was released from the JCF a few years ago after he was charged with smuggling contraband into a police lockup. Duar's killing has generated shock in sections of corporate Jamaica. He had served as director of Oakland's apartments and in recent years wrote a newspaper column. Can bet nobody at all never knows him about the people, and that's why they're so shocked, you see me? His employer at the time of his death, MC Systems, is a member of the JN Group. In a letter sent to the staff of MC Systems, Duar's employer said he will be missed and counseling will be provided to staff members.
The St. Andrew Criminal Investigation Bureau, CIB, is investigating Mr. Dewar's murder. The investigation is needed. Just prison the brother and done. Simple as that. But you don't know the thing of my viewers and subscribers. I didn't even do it in them batty acts here. You see me? I say, you don't know the thing of my life, the police, them for the what they have to do. You see me? As more update and full, you don't know the thing, I'll be sure to keep you informed and posted. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. You see me? Pick up on yourself and I'm out.
For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Avi. Work like scum.